Breaking overnight, a scary couple of hours for gamblers at the Rivers Casino. A shooting in the garage sent one person to the hospital. Now, according to police, the victim was shot in the leg in the upper levels of the garage just before 1 this morning. They say the suspect was arrested on scene, and they say the two knew each other and the public was not in danger. An investigation is underway.